We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. Shoots one, and a save. Trying to go to Kane. Chip to Backstrom. Cranks a shot. Score! The Stanley Cup winning goal in overtime!
At the horn, the players flew over the boards, gloves and sticks in the air. They cannot believe that everything that they wondered about is now in their hands. The teams are exhausted as they line up for one of the oldest traditions in our sport. The handshake at the end of the series. You don't always like the player that you're shaking hands with, but you have respect for the series that you've just played.
The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved.
I'm always interested in the way the player reacts to getting this trophy. It's almost like they want to get out of there so they can celebrate the Stanley Cup. You've been selected as the best player in the playoffs, but really all you can think about is that your team is champions.
Said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
I can guarantee you that picture right there with the cup up over his head will be displayed prominently in his home. One moment he can be proud of and will cherish forever. There's so much going on the ice right now. I wonder if the players are able to soak it all in or if it goes by so fast that the time that they really understand is when they look on it on video later on. This is outstanding to see how happy these players are.
Play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence.